Hi guys, Nick here from TechnoMagic.com, and today we are having the latest earphones from TAG with us, which are Soundgear 500. These are recently launched in India by TAG, and these are the dual drivers earphones, and this is going to give you amazing beats and treble while hearing it. Coming to the downside of the box, we are getting the MRP, which is 3199, and it is easily going to be available at about 2400-2500 rupees on different website like Flipkart or Amazon, so it depends on you. Whenever you are going to buy, just check all the websites. At the left side, we are getting an inbuilt mic, multifunction buttons and different stuff. At the back side, we are getting a QR code which we can scan and go to the website of TAG, and there is nothing much which we need to explain onto the box. When we open up the box, first here we get a TAG branded pouch, which is pretty high quality material and used orange color cable, and we also get a user manual, which is hardly going to use by any of you guys. I just keep all the stuff aside, there is nothing much into the box, and when I open up the pouch, first here we get the earphones, and after that we get different ear slugs, which are of different size, like large, medium, and already there are small one which are pre-installed onto the earphones. We are coming to the audio jack. We are getting the gold plated audio jack, which is being covered with a cover also. I just keep it aside. And first, coming to the earplugs, these are pretty high quality material which they have used. The earphones are glossy and are made of pretty nice design, and this head which is going to come onto the earphone, it is going to make the earphone pretty comfortable for sure. So these are the earphones, these are the small tips which I am getting. We are also getting the printed things like left earphone or right earphone. It is pretty good. So finally, coming to the button part, or we can say this part where we are getting the button as well as a mic. This button is going to use as a play or pause button, or we can also use it as a call picking or call cancel button. So beside it, we are getting a mic, which is pretty good mic, as I have already used from past few weeks, and calling most of the time I'm using this earphone because they are pretty comfortable and provide pretty good sound quality while talking as well as while listening the music. So these are the earphones. Coming to the lower part, which is the audio jack, we are getting a TAG branding over it. This is the golden color version. These earphones are also available on different colors, so you can check while buying that which color you want. The cable which you are getting is rubber coated, and it is almost tangle free because it won't get tangled so easily. It is having some kind of rubber coating. This was about the earphones. So hope you guys like it. If you have some particular question regarding it, I will be replying back to each and every question. So that's it for the video, guys. Thanks for watching. If you want to see more of this stuff, be sure to hit the like button and do comment and subscribe. You can also follow me on Twitter, and make sure to check out my other YouTube videos. So see you guys in my next video. Till then, see ya and keep talking.